to try this again. Maybe we could just sneak past them. There's so many of them. We can do it.
Adversary inbound. Watch out!
I missed the target.
Let's take him out.
He's wounded.
Don't panic. Keep steady. Annihilate you.
Oh my god. Oh no.
I missed the target. Moving back.
I'll end you.
Help me!
I won't lose! You only delay your destruction. You are weak. Poor technique.
Okay. Not so bad, not so bad. Oh no. I probably could skip this guy.
Try and stop this!
Why did I do that? It's fine. Send help. Everything's fine. Fine.
Can I get some help?
Right back to where I started. On this guy.
You will regret that.
Oh, sweet.
Unproductive human. Controlled operation.
Oh.
Incompetent.
Oh, no.
I am terminating your life. Still resisting? Unwise.
Oh, what? What? I did it again, didn't I? This is not the way. Or is it? I feel like we're okay. We're so close to two. I might wait. There we go. I don't like that. Ow, tits.
Interior Jedi.
Okay, okay. This guy. Oh. Do the thing, do the thing.
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it.
Oh.
Have been hard years.
We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost. For the Course! Seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choisik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choisik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zepho tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do.
Longest tram ride ever.
You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything.
So close, I can only travel one way. Oh shit! I didn't even see him there! I scared the crap out of me! I don't want to do this. Leave me alone. Hell no. I'm gonna have to. Oh,
need you to charge this, BD.
Can't travel up cables yet, so we'll have to wait. I hope I'm not stuck. Because that was the way back, and now I can't go back. Or can I? We can. Everything's fine.
Hey, BD, can you slice it? Hey, BD, what's this? Okay, BD, what is it?
Oh, how cute is that?
Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD?
Now we're really twinning. Aww. So precious. That's probably everything.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
I don't think I got my plans, but
Reese worked his magic.
Oh, we did.
So next, maybe
I think we need to go here and get some new stuff.
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. But it helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
Over here, kid. We're about to land.
Good progress,
Cal. Huh? Hey there, little guy.
You're so cute.
We'll find you a home.
A new companion.
This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does?
Oh no. looks really difficult. And how do you get it to perfectly ride up that ramp? No, you can't like softly push it.
I gotta line this one up just right.
Such a great hint. Excuse me. Oh, sweet diggity.
Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD.
So we can go fight that frog thing. And it looks like there's two ways to go down here. Yep. There's so many. Swing it out. I guess this will buff.
Oh.
know, don't you? What is it, BD?
Aw, that's cute. It's a little pink.
You can handle this, Speedy. Excellent. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left Speedy one to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I added his hilt to mine. I want to keep a piece of him with us.
Ah, shit. We got that double saber!
Nice job. Much better, BD.
This way first. Actually don't think this is the right way. Oh, game over. Okay, that's fine.
Smells worse than grease does.
Oh. Oh god, this is not gonna end well for me, is it?
Need an assist!
Thank you. Again.
Right here, BD.
I don't know how worth it this is. Not even halfway. Hit his tongue somehow. Oh no! I think I figured out how to do it. I just gotta be more patient. Fine. I feel like I'm gonna go down and do whatever is on the servers. And then we'll try the frog thing one more time. Try again.
Bones. Yeah, but they're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. ancient burial site.
Trying to kill that frog, but I think we'll be okay. Oh. First, we're gonna save here. Rest completely, start fresh. We're already up to a rough start.
Help, BD!
Holy shit.
Stim, BD!
Okay. Maybe like one more hit. Hello! That was terrifying.
BD?
Hmm.
Hey, BD, what's this? Okay, BD, what is it?
Pancho! Oh, now he can match. So cute! Well, I'm gonna scan this guy. That's kind of fun.
The Bogling was killed. Was it trying to defend its family?
Okay, that's better. Not sure that there's anywhere else I can discover at the moment. Other than right here. I don't even know. Where am I now? I need to go this way. fine. I don't feel like we went up enough. Oh no. No, we'll have to wait. I think it's time to travel onward. What is that? Oh my god, 1 second. I'll be right back. There's a wasp and my cat's about to attack it. Oh, I'm so sorry. We didn't get it. It crawled under the TV, but we'll get it later. Okay. Got a lot of good stuff.
Where to, kid?
I'm gonna go back to Zeppo.
Back to Zeppo, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zeppo tomb. We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high-stakes game from one of the soft spies. Quest for credit's good and hurt, you know?
Gambling? Please use your head. One of these days, the Haxian
crew is going to catch up. Oh, look at my little buddy under the table.
Those slubs? So I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Oh, Missing so many chests. There's a lot of new places to explore, so... Probably definitely have to go back underground at some point.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
Stormtroopers here either. They must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor them.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way? All right. After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Okay. Oh. Oh. I'm so close to not making it.
I killed it? I'm on him!
Okay, I think we gotta go up this one. So, we're not doing too bad.
Get out here! Ah!
I don't know why I thought I was gonna make that jump.
Thank you.
quick save. Oh, we still can't do that? It's kind of messed up.
Good work, BD.
Oh, I guess this is the way.
I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
I don't like the looks of this. Just a quick save. We're doing it.
Thanks, BD.
Oh, there's two of them.
It's the Jedi.
Detecting at range.
Oh.
Smashing opponent. Intruder sidestepping strike.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Valueless.
Oh, not again. We're not doing too hot, huh? Oh, no. Can you figure it out?
Help, please.
Scavenging Jedi. failing. Unproductive, human.
Still resisting?
Unwise.
You cannot escape.
Controlled operation.
Buffed.
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel?
Yay.
There's got to be a way to the tomb now.
It's lit. Oh. Oh. Bless me. Thank you. I can go the way. That's fine. Guy's fast. Uh-oh.
Thorsten!
Let's try again.
Come on.
and puff. Pain won't stop me. Just death.
Oh my god. I'm not doing well.
You're no match. Run.
Okay. We did it.
Thanks for the help. A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Kestis. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name. Your past. And most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. Forever. That was nothing.
help, BD.
You can't win. Accept it. Stop moving.
Oh.
Your demise draws nearer. You can't win. Accept it.
Stim, BD.
Oh,
no. I suffered far worse. Meriwen, you won't dodge the mist.
I just don't do enough damage.
Failure.
Up here.
Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No.
I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Oh, shit.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb.
Alright, I think this is a good place to stop. So, thanks everybody for watching. See you next time.